Cal State Fullerton taking on Louisville, trying to start the season 3-0. Start in the top of the third, Fullerton down 2. Alexa Neal makes a great snag at second base, then checks it the runner at first, still 2-run game. Louisville began to open the door as Maddie Newman hits to second base, but the throw to get to runner is wide. One run scores, Cardinal leads 3-0. Titans had some great defense later in the game. Sam Kennedy makes the backhanded grab, gets the throw in time, but Fullerton would lose 9-0 in 6 innings.
So looking at the pitcher, she threw very hard, and just looking up, the pitches were up, and I mean, we just have to make adjustments, looking down for a ball that's down, and just picking our pitch, not going after her.
I'd like to see us more aggressive at the plate. I'd like to see us making adjustments and, again, going back to playing good catch. Because Sophie Frost, believe it or not, pitched a great game. She threw us outs. We just didn't take care of the ball.
Despite mercy rule, coach says that it's okay to get beaten up just a little bit in the beginning of the season because they have plenty of time to make up for it, what they've done in the past. They have a game against Utah State on Saturday. From Anderson Family Field, I'm Jacqueline Davis with Titan Sports.